Hey guys, it's me, Courtney, and today I am tidying this room. Yes, oh, it's patchy. Alright, just gonna great. And yeah, I know it's very messy. Don't ask why I've got bunk beds and for dolls and everything. I do not play with dolls. It's just obviously for when my cousin comes to stay, obviously like that. By the way guys, as you can see, I have spots. And we don't know what they are. They might be chicken pox, I don't know. And I've got the harness on as well. And yes, that one's the biggest one, so we think I've got a chicken pox. So yeah, let's get started. By the way guys, I have got a bin bag here, just so that then I've got my thing here. By the way, Patchy has been sit on my floor. This doesn't stay up anymore. This is really spooky to me as well. Guys, I know my room is a bit babyish, but my room is a bit babyish. As you can see, I have got a garden right there on my cover wall. But the good news is that I am going to be today, as you can probably tell, I have got some more paper today, and it is, as you probably can tell by the little plaques there, I have got is this the one that's open? No. But anyway, I have got, wait, 1 minute. I have got Sugar Skull wallpaper, and it's a little Sugar Skull. It has got like purple roses, and then it, like, I don't know if you will be able to see. Yes, you can, but that is teeth of the Sugar Skull, and then look, there's it. The chin, and then he goes around to the mouth, and then obviously, like, it goes back to that because obviously it's like bald. I'll show you like a proper one because I've opened the other one, but like, I'll show you it now. This one is open. And it's like the colouring effect. Obviously you won't be able to colour it in because it's not colouring wallpaper, but like, yeah. So like, this is the texture of it. If you can see, like, it's just like, that's an eye, I think. Yep, that's an eye. So it's going to be really hard to join all of this up and everything. So yeah. And it has like butterflies on it. So this is going on that wall. Not on my coat, on that wall there. So yeah. I am dead excited. Oh, by the way, about them bump beds, I was going to give them to my little cousin Isla, but obviously, like, she's